My name is Alice Butler-Short, and many of you know me as the founder and director of Virginia Women for Trump. And I am here in support of Ed Gillespie because we are all patriots. We all love Virginia. And our first priority is to turn Virginia red. Now, we have a candidate for governor who is absolutely fabulous. He will work for you and for all Virginians. He will work every aspect of our lives to make it better. And he's he considers very important small businesses. And as you all know, we're about 39th now in the country when we really should be number one. So it is his goal to make Virginia number one for small businesses so that our economy will grow and everything in our lives will be better. This is a very, very important campaign, and I would like everyone to consider it as urgent as we did when we were electing our president, because whatever happens in Virginia in November will really affect us for about 30 years. So please get out there, do what you can, speak to your friends, get the vote out. That is the important thing. Elections these days are often won by 100 votes, so it is so important that on November 7th we get out there, we bring friends with us, and we get them enthused, because Ed Gillespie will be a servant leader for this state. He will do everything possible to lift us up and to make life better for you and for all Virginians. Thank you.